Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Benjamin. I'm the Hong Kong Country Manager for CHECK, and I'm here to talk about digital identity and how CHECK can help banks to leverage on their customers' digital identity. So CHECK is coming from the opposition of two forces. On one side, we all know how reluctant internet users have become to share personal data online. On the other side, regulators are forcing banks and financial service providers to collect an increasing amount of data, this for compliance reasons. And this is done via lengthy and painful KYCs that are on top of that costly for the banks. So the only way to reconcile these two forces is first to shift the data ownership from the businesses to the users, so the users can take the full control of their digital life. And most important, we must simplify the KYC processes and make them seamless and painless. This is exactly what CHECK enables. So CHECK is a B2B2C API-centric digital identity ecosystem. So in other words, it integrates a mobile application for the users that works as a data wallet. And CHECK is providing the financial service providers a web portal to help them to manage the KYC processes. So let's have a look at this ecosystem. So here you can see the web portal of a typical web portal of a bank. So this is Bank of Paris web portal. So the dashboard displays the key metrics of a KYC for the relationship managers, a portfolio of clients. And from the dashboard, the relationship manager can easily see if he needs to request data from the bank clients. On the right side of the screen, the client database provides interesting information such as onboarding completion status by clients. So let me show you the typical journey for the relationship managers who wants to onboard a new client. So I'll just simply click on the new invites. So to start the onboarding of a new client, the relationship manager only has to fill in three basic information: email, names, and the client profile. So premium, politically exposed client. We can add as many profiles as the bank needs. So here, let's call him David. And I'm sending the request. And here on the web portal, David Jones' profile has been created. So here I'm doing it for only one customer, but in certain circumstances, the bank can decide to mass message the clients. So CHECK is a scalable solution and can enable mass messaging in KYC remediation, for example. So the email has been sent to the client, so let's see what has happened. What's happening now on to the user. So let's see what's happening now on the user side. So this is the mobile application. So if the onboarded client is a new CHECK user, he will have to download the application, of course, and start filling in his information. If he's not a new client and he's using CHECK already, he will receive a notification from Bank of Paris. And he will a profile in the application will be automatically created. So the information in the application are reusable anytime. Here, the users created some other profiles. So you can see here the icon of Bank of Paris, but also a travel profile and a utilities profile, depending on the parties, the user, wants to share the information with. So let's click on the Bank of Paris profile. So some information have already been uploaded, but the picture of the proof of residency is missing. So I'm just taking a picture here. So the picture is automatically uploaded in the application. And on the screen, the users will is enabled to select information he wants to share with the Bank of Paris. So he can decide to unclick unselected some information if he wants this information to remain private. When the information have been the profile has been completed, the users share the information with the Bank of Paris. So it's gone. So let's see now what is happening on the relationship manager side. Refreshing the portal. So you can see here that the completion status have been increased, and it's now 80% because the users have started the onboarding process on his side and shared his information. So let's have a look now at the client's profile. So this is the typical modules that are displayed on the client's profile. So on the left side, you have the news module. So the bank, it's for the bank to send valuable information in relation with the client's investment profile and his banking needs. In the middle, you have the chat module. So this module is for the bank to discuss with our client about the needs and the interest. This chat room is now bilateral, but the bank can invite any employees to participate, and this creates cross-selling business opportunities. And the information module on the right side of the screen is helping the relationship manager to see which information has been shared already and which information are missing for the onboarding. So CHECK is a transversal ecosystem for the users and a global business solution that can be applied across industries and across borders. In terms of achievement, we have been selected by Citigroup through the Tech for Integrity program, and we receive awards from Microsoft and IBM. Standard Chartered and Allianz already selected us, and we are under NDAs with five major financial institutions. Thank you very much for listening.